What is your feeling after this stage?
That was a bit very slippy. It was quite bad to see Yannick unfortunately pulled up. He's he didn't set off the line very well. Looked like he broke a drive shaft or he's got an electrical issue. And then the first corner into the woods, Yannick were pulled up. So my heart goes out for Yannick and Vincent, I really do. But then the stage, very slippy. We nearly came off twice. just need to just keep focus now. Just keep
focus.
It to
them. Yeah. Yes. Have a nice race.
Cheers.
You are in the third position.
Yes.
Yes, and the goal is to stay on the third position.
Yes.
For the race and the championship.
we're so unsure about the championship. We just don't know. But the aim is just to drive our race. We'll drive our race. Mm. Just try and finish. We've got a few issues with the car at the moment. The boys are trying to sort it out. We're just going to battle on and try and get to the end. Hopefully, if we can get this sorted, we'll be back out there and just finish. Thank you.
It's amazing race. It's a good job of you and your cooperate. And your team.
Oh my goodness, yeah. We thought we were second. We thought we had calculated it to the points that if we didn't get second, we wouldn't clinch the championship. But we're just being told that we've got the championship, and I just can't believe it. Commiserations to Yannick and Vincent. To my family, the team back home.
Amazing.
What a day. Electrical. My clutch is going again.
It's a magic year for you.
Yeah. Yeah, I just kept asking for it. So
the co-pilot is very happy also.
Oh, he's a big softie as well.
Good job. Yes. Thank you.
No, thank you.